Hey man, I got a message for these dudes out here, man, that's out here dogging these good women out here, man. You know, if you're gonna be a dog, man, you a dog. But don't take it out on these good women out here. Like, if you're gonna be out here having sex with multiple women, getting girls pregnant, you know what I mean? Not showing love and compassion to this girl that you're dealing with. Man, you gotta let her go, man, and let somebody else step up and you know, get the chance with her, man. Like, and I'm saying good girls classified as this right here. So, say if she cooking every day, she cleaning, washing your dirty drawers, and she taking care of the kids, taking them to school, and all you doing is sitting in the house playing video games, or you know, you run to the block to hang with your boys, you know what I mean? And you ain't spending no time with your girl, you know what I mean? You gotta either stop doing that and get yourself right and show that girl the same attention that you showing these dudes on the block, or let that girl go, man. Let her find somebody that's gonna, you know, take her out on dates, you know, pamper her, you know what I mean? Rub her feet. Stuff like that, cause she want the good girl. She want more than just sex, you know what I mean? She want to be treated like a queen. And so, if you not acting like a king, then how you gonna treat her like a queen? You know. So I say, man, let them girls go, man, cause you know, and so she could find somebody that's her speed, and that's gonna, you know, treat her the way she need to be treated. You know what I mean? And if you just want to be a dog in the streets and just have sex with everybody, then they got it's certain females that's with that program too. So, yeah, man, don't be breaking these good girls' hearts, man, and you know, having her thinking that all men are dogs and all men cheat and you know, stuff like that, man, because that's not the case. She just going off of that emotion because of, you know, her previous relationships with guys that's doing the same thing as you doing. So that's my message, man. Y'all stop messing these good girls' hearts up, man, and treat them right, treat them nice, and you know, get them the love that they deserve. All right.